Einstein published his general theory of relativity, which described the nature of space and time, in 1918. He described the fabric of space as a three-dimensional, curving manifold in this theory. This means that space, rather than being a flat surface, is curved. This theory explains why objects in space appear to be drawn together. It describes how matter and energy behave in the presence of gravity. Einstein's space theory is based on the idea that gravity is not a force between masses. Gravity, on the other hand, is a curving of space. The greater the mass of an object, the more it bends the space around it. It explains the behavior of everything from falling objects to planets orbiting the sun. This resulted in the development of numerous new technologies, including GPS and black hole imaging. It also explains how light and other electromagnetic waves behave. This is a theory that states that space is relative, not absolute.